ये बोलूंगा नहीं नॉलेज।
हाँ सर जय नहीं यार हो और चेस नल। हाँ सर आपका नाम सर 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 विनपर्सुंदा आरिबल कदा सर। ओके सर वोट चेस्ट होस्ट
సార్ ఓకే హౌ టు కనెక్ట్ ఇట్ టు యూట్యూబ్ సార్
అది మీరు చూసుకోవాలి సార్
అంటే యూట్యూబ్ అంటే ఇక్కడ కింద ఏదో ప్రెస్ చేయాలి కదా ఐ థింక్
మూడు డాట్ ఉన్నాయి కదా ఇక్కడ డాట్
త్రీ డాట్స్ ఆర్ దే ఎస్
రైట్ అది క్లిక్ చేస్తే అంతే సార్ రికార్డింగ్ చూసుకోండి నేను
మీరు ఆటో రికార్డింగ్ పెట్టేశారా
మీరు చూసుకోండి సార్ ఇక్కడ రికార్డింగ్ ఉంది కదా
రికార్డింగ్ ఇస్ దేర్ యా
రికార్డింగ్ అవుతుంది ఓకే సార్ బాయ్
ఓకే బాయ్ బాయ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ థ్యాంక్ యూ థ్యాంక్ యూ మీటింగ్ వాగ్దేవి స్క్రీన్ ఇస్ విజిబుల్ వాగ్దేవి మేడం వాగ్దేవి మేడం హలో వాగ్దేవి మేడం
గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ సార్
గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ ఓకే యామ్ ఐ ఆడిబుల్
ఎస్ సార్ ఎస్ సార్
ఓకే ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్ వాట్ ఈస్ విజిబుల్
అనౌన్స్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ విన్నర్స్ అండ్ ప్రైజెస్ డిస్ట్రిబ్యూట్
ఓకే 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 నో నో ఓకే సో దట్ ఈస్ విజిబుల్ నో ఇష్యూ రైట్ థాంక్ యూ
ఎస్ సార్ ఓకే సార్
Good morning to one and all. I welcome all the guests and participants and the co-convener and the coordinators of the program. I think the co-convener, Dr. Jay Kumar sir, is available. Sir, Jay Kumar sir, are you there? And then Nagaraj sir.
Yes, sir. Good morning, Prof.
Yeah. So I'll do one thing. I will stop sharing so that you can switch on videos.
Yes.
Yeah. So good morning. This is Professor Venkatnam, head of the chemistry department. I welcome the co-convener of the program, Dr. Jay Kumar sir. Sir, Jay Kumar sir, is there? Are you there, sir? Okay. Next, the coordinators, Nagaraj sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Vagdevi, are you there?
Yes, sir. I'm there, sir.
You are there. And today we have the guests, two guests. One is the director of School of Technology, Professor Seth sir. I think Seth sir is available both on... Jay Kumar sir, say hi. Wave your hand. Okay, then fine. Okay. And Seth sir is available now on the mobile. Say sir, good morning, sir.
Very good morning.
Good morning, sir. And the principal of Science College, Atul Kumar sir, is also about to join. Sir will join within 1 or 2 minutes. Okay, sir is also going to join. And then I formally welcome all the members. First of all, I would like to say sorry for disturbing all of you on Sunday. The reason is the students are so packed. The Gautam University has given the timetable in a packed way. So the classwork is going on, assignments are going on, and experimental, though the students physically are not present on the campus, but still the faculty members are engaging them by conducting the virtual laboratories or giving the assignments. So students are packed up from morning to evening on each and every day. So that's why we are forced to conduct the program on this Sunday. So I think all of you, hope that all of you are going to understand this. I welcome all of you to the program. Nagara sir, is it visible, sir?
Yes, sir, it is visible.
Now Professor Atul Kumar sir is also available. Sir, good morning, sir. Sir, voice, can you please unmute yourself?
Yes. I'm ready.
Now you are okay. Now you are
a bit late.
Yeah. Sir, the program is about to start. Yes, sir. Okay, formally, I welcome the principal of Science College, Professor Atul Kumar sir, Professor Seth, the School of Technology director, and then Dr. Jay Kumar, Dr. Nagarazu, Dr. Vagdevi, the coordinators and the conveners of this program, and then the student friends of the Gautam Bengaluru campus. I welcome all of you to the announcement of winners and prizes distribution of this program. The program is already, you know that, this is one of the program conducted by the Department of Chemistry, Mother Earth. This is one of the online competition conducted for students to bring some awareness about the environment. So here the activities were conducted on 8 different programs. So one is poster making, and then giving the slogans and quotations, and short story writing, and then writing the poem, and the preparation of video. The video may be a documentary or skit, dance, cartoon, video, etc. And technology for environment. How the technology is going to help to improve the environment. And yes, it may be a scientific note or it may be a cartoon. So like this, 8 different programs were conducted. And all these competitions were there. And then I'm going to give the statistics about the submissions. And then we are going to give e-certificates for all the submissions. And the appreciation certificates will be given to the best submissions. So here the program was conducted for a period of 1.5 months, from September 15th to October 30th. So this program was mainly taken care by Jay Kumar, Nagarazu, and Vagdevi. These are the members who helped me also. The submissions were taken through online. And then if you look at the statistics, 142 posters, 46 submissions were there regarding the technology usage for improvement of the environment, and 32 videos were received, 36 scientific notes, 32 cartoons, 145 poems, and 61 short stories, and 76 slogans or quotations were there. In total, 560 submissions or participants were there. And then we are going to keep every entire thing, and all those submissions soon we are going to release one website. In that website, we are going to keep the information. So before going to that, I would like to request Dr. Nagaraju sir to show some of the videos which were prepared by the students. Of course, yes, some of them are preparation of the poem and sung by the students themselves. Now, Nagaraju sir, I think now you are the panel member. You can do sharing directly. If I'm
yeah, right. Thank you, Prof. I will share.
Please.
This is one of the students sharing means submitted in the form of a documentary. I think I will share this one.
Sharing other videos also, right?
Yes, sir, I will.
Please.
This guy is inspiration of the all of us. Only one guy we received this plantation of this some plant. Let's see.
Yeah, switch on the video, sir.
Thank you.
if you look at the video, some of the students themselves prepared some of the poems.
This is for cotton section, sir. They made a painting.
You are going to show after. Nara sir.
Is this visible, sir?
It's good. Go ahead. Yeah, it's good. So these are some of the cartoons which were prepared by the students.
This is under poster section.
Yeah.
This is made for the students. Sir, shall I want to share all the sections?
If you have, I'll do it. Otherwise, I'm ready with the PDF for some of the technical sessions. Whatever you feel convenient.
Yeah, you can share, sir. Other sections you have to share, sir.
I will try to share that one. Sir, I request the members, please permit me to share some of the other presentations given by the students. Yeah, this is one of the poem written in Kannada. Okay, I think better if some Kannada guy can speak it. Hasiru usiru. Vagdevi, are you versatile with Kannada language?
Sir, no sir, I can't read, sir.
Yeah, I can read it, but if I read some mistakes, other members may offend. That's why.
If he can ask the student itself, if he can read that, if he's available.
Yeah. If any
4037.
Yeah, to the but we have to make them co-hosts.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this is one of the beautiful one. Of course, I came to know about the meaning of that one, but I cannot pronounce it properly. That's the thing.
Actually, and, the guy said yes, ma'am, in the chat.
Okay. I think we have to give. We have to make him co-host. Okay, I will do it if possible. What is the name of the guy?
The student is available. The student is available. Student is very available, sir.
Please raise your hand. 4037.
Student, please raise your hand. Yeah.
Yes.
So number 39.
Student is available.
Raise hand. Yeah. Number 39 is allowed to raise hand. Now 39, if he is able to speak. Number 47 is also raised hand and he is made allowed to speak. Yeah, number 39.
Yes, sir.
Number 39, can you read out that one? Screen. I am going to share. Yeah. Sorry. Because to make you host, I made. Right.
Sir, yeah. This is my poem, sir. Should I read it?
Yeah, please. Okay. Whether yours or not, please read out.
Yes, sir. ಹಸಿರೆ ಉಸಿರು ಈ ಹಸಿರೆ ಕೊಲ್ಲಬೇಡ ಪ್ರವೃತ್ತಿ ಹೆಸರಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಕೃತಿ ಕೊಲ್ಲಬೇಡ ಹಸಿರಲ್ಲಿಯೇ ಮುಳುಗಿತ್ತು ಕಾಡು ಬರಡಾಗಿ ಹೋಗುತ್ತಿದೆ ನೋಡು ಹಸರಲ್ಲಿಯೇ ಜೀವಿಸು ಈ ಹಸಿರನ್ನೇ ಪ್ರೀತಿಸು ಬಾ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಸಾರಿ ಪ್ರಕೃತಿ ಅರಳಿಸು. So it means greenery is itself life, sir. This greenery itself gives you the oxygen, and don't cut down the greenery which you see. In the name of development, you should not cut down the environment. Don't kill the environment, because the entire forest is itself the entire forest is itself drowning in the greenery.
Good.
And day by day, like. ಬರಡಾಗಿ ಹೋಗುತ್ತಿದೆ ನೋಡು ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಡೆವಲಪಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ಡು ಯು ಈ ಪರಿಸರದಲ್ಲಿಯೇ ಜೀವಿಸು ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಲಿವ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಎನ್ವೈರನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಈ ಹಸಿರನ್ನೇ ಪ್ರೀತಿಸು ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಲವ್ ದ ನೇಚರ್ ಬಾ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಸಾರಿ ಪ್ರಕೃತಿ ಅರಳಿಸು ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಫೀಲ್ ದ ನೇಚರ್ ಸರ್
So like this, very good poems were written by students in Kannada and other languages also. I am going to show only a few representatives of that because the time is, we cannot ask each and everyone to stay for a long time. These are some of the slogans. So some of the slogans which are given by the students. Like this. Yeah, this is one of the poem written. So these are the poem written by one of the students. He is Ensha. I think he is from Ethiopia, if I am correct. Nagaraj sir?
Endesha.
Ensha, he is from Ethiopia. So I think the
so from Russia,
is also available here.
He is from Russia in Triple E branch, sir.
Triple E branch. Student, huh? Okay, sir. Triple E branch.
Yes, sir.
From Ethiopia. So he has written some of the poems in English.
Because it was really good, sir. It is really active student. Very really good, sir. Very involved student, sir.
Yeah, involved student in the classwork also. And whatever the assignment gives, naturally, always he will be after the faculty to submit and to clarify the doubts. Okay, these are some of the slogans written. And these are the cartoons. And the same student, whoever prepared this one, Amit Kumar, BC, number 31. Amit Kumar, 31. He has given a short story also. And the same student has given, he participated in both cartoon as well as the other one. And these are some of the slogans written in Telugu. Like chetle pragati metlu chetlu narigite ikkada. So the plants itself, the stepping stones to the success. If you cut down, we have to face problem. Aaku patsa avarana kosam, pasiri patsa desham kosam. Green is for our house, and then the entire country is going to become gold. Okay, in Hindi also given, Paryavaran bache to pran bache.
Pran bache.
Pran bache. Paryavaran ki karo raksha.
Raksha.
Raksha. Okay.
Bachchon ko pehle shiksha.
Bachchon ko pehle shiksha. Yeah. Bachchon ko pehle shiksha. So please save the environment and give the students first the education. So likewise given. Yeah. And this is environmental awareness, the information given by one of the student.
Bye.
Yeah, these are some of the slogans given by one of the student, like Karthik Kurupati. and then they have given okay the technology, how the technology can be used to save the environment, how to do the carbon capture, and how to go for solid waste management by segregation, what are the methods that we can go for the management, and what are the technologies available for the sewage treatment. So these are the some of the things, and similarly I am going to show within 2 minutes because this program is meant for students, and before going to announce the results within 5 minutes I am going to show some of the other items. I think this some of them are already shown by Nagaraju. The PowerPoint presentation also were prepared by the students regarding the technology. This is one of the poem along with the cartoon. Okay, these are the some of the things. Okay, before the announcement of the results by the coordinators and convener, co-convener Dr. Jay Kumar, Dr. Nagaraj and Vagdevi, I request Atul Kumar sir to give a few words about the program. Atul Kumar sir. Yeah, Atul Kumar sir will join. Meanwhile, I request Dinesh sir. Dinesh sir, please.
Good morning, one and all. I congratulate participants and organizers for choosing a very relevant theme and ensuring a very good participation. In fact, during Corona time, if students are participating, the number of entries are more than 500. That itself is a big achievement. In fact, hats off to all of you. In fact, I can understand because of the time constraint, only few of the entries were shown. But the quality of the cartoon and the depth in the poem is really amazing. It's a very good effort. I support these efforts. And in fact, I once again congratulate achievers, and I extend all thanks to my organizers. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Seth sir. Now I request Professor Atul Kumar sir. Atul sir, please. Sir, please unmute yourself, sir.
Good morning, one and all. I need to compliment our team under the leadership of Dr. Venkat Nath, who's leading the Department of Chemistry, Dr. Jay Kumar, the environmentalist himself, Dr. Nagaraju, and Dr. Vagdevi, soon to be doctor. All these, my faculty in the School of Sciences, they have basically organized this event, I think, over a fortnight, and over which the theme was is about the Mother Earth, right? As we understand that the world is going through a different phase these days because of Corona and so on and so forth. The industrialization has started, I think, in the 16th, 17th century, it's been 300 years then. India could not catch up that bus. We started now. Then the people are telling us, save the environment, right? The Americans, the Europeans, the Japanese, they have done this all. When our time comes, so they say, okay, do that, and the global warming, this, that, this, that. So anyway, there's a different point of view together, different discussion altogether. What I'm trying to say is that the environment is important. Mother Earth is only Mother Earth we have. As you may be aware that probably on this universe, we are just a dot, right? And in that dot, we have just this Mother Earth. And we know that people heard about the alien theory, that so many aliens are coming to India, to this Earth, to capture this Earth. So, you know, there are those sci-fi kind of game and all that. So please understand, the Earth is precious. We are the human being and the all other our co-species with us. We probably may be going through a tough time. Earth is there for last millions of years. It will remain so. But for our lifetime, we basically should conserve the environment, should not do those things which basically harm the environment, the ecology system and all that. And since we are the teachers, we have seen our thing. But since you are the torchbearer of the future, So as a student, you should be more responsible. And this is campaign is basically to spread the awareness about the environment, how to protect and save our Mother Earth. So I just would like to compliment our team, the organizer who have done that, the participant, the student who have given a resounding kind of a response to this clarion call to just basically spread the awareness through basically the short film, through the poems, through slogans, through cartoons, whatnot. And it's really heartening to see we have more than 560 such pieces came into. And I think the jury might have the hard time to pick the best one, right? Jaya Kumar sir probably going through under a lot of emotions and all that, which one to pick, which not to pick. So is that Nagaraju, so is that Dr. Venkatnath. So ultimately the response is huge. That means that shows that our young generation are aware, they are aware about the situation, they are up to the mark. And I'll just say that kindly keep this momentum forward in whatever you do. This is one of the bit actually. And once you come back to the campus, and we shall implement that in all probability and possibility on campus, right? And that will be the real test of you people. So anyway, at this point of time, I'll keep it short and I'll compliment the team of organizers. I'll going to compliment the achievers. I mean, the people who are going to win prizes. That's okay. I mean, who wants prizes, that's okay. But who doesn't, that does not mean they did not put the effort. So compliment and kudos to all for all the participation, all the participants and their meaningful contribution. And I hope we'll keep doing such things in future again. And I really thank Dr. State for taking some time out from the busy schedule and just blessing the kids. And I'll say everyone should be happy and have a great Sunday. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you, Atul Kumar, sir. Okay, no. Before going to announcement of the results by the concerned coordinators and co-convener, I would like to place on record the thanks of the chemistry department to the management of Gautam University for allowing us to conduct a series of programs. Generally, what happens during the corona time, okay, everyone thought that inertness will be there, waste of the time will be there, but the Department of Chemistry was able to conduct 9 different programs, which are unique, each and every one, and not similar. Let me say that we have conducted 1 week faculty development program for faculty members. So during the corona time, how they can go for online teaching. Okay, during online teaching, what the problem students are going to face, how to equip themselves with different techniques, online techniques available, and then how to conduct chat box and how to go for recording and everything. So likewise, the program was happened for about 1 week, and the 1 week national program, almost all over India, around 160 faculty members were educated about the online education. So that was one of the faculty development program conducted. That too, the title was given as Unlockdown 3.0. The responsibility of the teaching and learning process. Okay, so during the Unlockdown 3.0, what must be the role of the teachers? What must be the role of the students during that time? How to counsel them? How to monitor them? All the information was given to the faculty members. That was a 1 week program. Similarly, one international symposium was conducted. That symposium conducted for 3 days, mainly about the material science, which was led by at that time Dr. Ratnamala and all other supporting members. Even I am also for that. So here the chemistry department, 1 or 2 members are there, but all other members contributed in their way. Yes, so yes. That one, the resource persons mainly from the foreign countries, the two in the advanced topics. And recently, you know that one more workshop was conducted. That was about the material science and how to characterize the materials. Similarly, one online student activity was conducted about COVID awareness. COVID awareness, we have conducted that one. Around we received 1280 entries all over the world. So most of the winners from the foreign countries, okay, including India. So that was the one of the program during the COVID situation. Students, an awareness program was conducted, okay, about what type of awareness is required among the community, student, etc. So that was completely one online program. It was conducted 2.5 months, and the winners were okay, they were given some gifts and everything was given. Similarly, we have conducted one webinar about mainly vaccine preparation, what are the pros and cons. So that is also one of the timely requirement. So during this period, the COVID awareness, in addition to the COVID awareness, how the vaccine production can happen, whether really feasibility are not there, that one day webinar was conducted, and we have requested the resource persons from the laboratories, as well as our Geetham University, GIMSR, Geetham Institute of Medical Science and Research. And similarly, during this corona time, after this corona time, how the students can go for the future activity. So the future activity purpose, one more program was conducted. So likewise, 7 to 8 different programs were conducted. Sorry, 8 to 9 programs were conducted, because 9th program is still going on. Recently, everyone knows that one international conference was also conducted by our chemistry department by different coordinators and conveners. And this is one of that program. And soon we are going to conduct one more international conference in the month of February. That is only because of the support of the, all the faculty members of chemistry department, and whatever the help rendered by the Geetham University management and authorities and the participants. Now, with this, my note from the activities of the chemistry department, now I would like to move to what is called this one, announcement of winners. Sir, the screen is visible, sir?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Very much.
Now
yes, sir, visible. Is available? Yes. Submissions. Yeah.
So now submissions. So now I request the concerned co-convener and coordinators to announce the winners.
Yes, sir. Good morning, all. I would like to say, like, we have conducted on 8 different categories.
Madam Garu, if you don't mind, because your only voice is audible, that's why video was not there. Now, please introduce yourself again, madam.
Okay. I'm P. Vagdevi. Just recently submitted my thesis in environmental science. Now I'm working as a teaching assistant in the Department of Chemistry.
And madam is the one of the coordinator of the program. Please go ahead about your activity, madam.
Yes, sir. We have conducted on 8 different categories, like videos, cartoon, slogan and quotes, short story, technology for environment, scientific note, poems and posters. So out of this, we have taken like first, second, third prizes and consolation in 2, first and second, not 2 consolation. So in videos, the first prize winner is S. Vijayashree from CSE department, second year. Like it's been conducted to all the second years. She's from CSE, G.S. Vijayashree. She has sung a very beautiful song on environment, on the nature in Telugu. And the second prize goes to Akshay Kumar, and third to Vijay Kumar. And consolation prizes to Krishna Prasad and Priya. The poem. And coming for the next session, like a cartoon. The first prize winner, Mr. Krishnakant Reddy. Second prize, Monica. Third, Madhuri. And the consolation prizes goes to Govinda Sai and Soundarya. In the next category, slogans and quotes. First prize winner, Karthik. Second prize, Ashwini. Third prize, Sesi Kumar Reddy, and consolation prizes to Amruteshwari and Rajyashree. In the next category, short story, the first prize winner, Pratyusha, and the second, Bhuvaneshwari, third, Shriya Lahari, and the consolation prizes to Amit Kumar and Sheikh Muskan. The next category, technology for environment, first prize goes to Maitri S. Second, Hemant Kumar. Third prize, Chandra Satya. Consolation prizes to Jeevan Yadav and B. Somita. And the category of scientific note,
First prize winner, Vinuta SN. Second prize, Aftab Hussein Sheikh. Third prize winner, Yashwant P. Consolation prizes to A.V. Shashank Reddy and G. Dinesh Kumar. And category in poem, the first prize goes to K. Savita. Second, Varshini V.
Satvika.
Second prize, Varshini. Third prize to Mani Shravika. Consolation prizes to Yendesha and Harshita S. Next category. The poster category, the first prize goes to D.V. Sirisha. Second, Satvik Subraj. Third prize to K. Pramod Reddy. And the consolation prizes to Giri Nandini V. and Surya Prakash Reddy N.
Okay.
These are the 8 different categories where, and these are the prizes.
Okay, thank you, Vagdevi, for announcing the winners. Now I request Nagarazu, the coordinator of the program, to give few words about it, please.
Thank you, sir. I am Dr. Nagarazu. I'm working in the Assistant Professor in Chemistry Department. This semester, I'm going to be teaching as environmental studies, environmental science for third semester engineering students. I'm very thankful for working here in the Department of Chemistry, working with one of the leading professor at the department, Professor Venkatnath Garu, and as well as Dr. Jay Kumar sir. I have learned a couple of things. How will you go forward to academic sections? This is my first academic calendar. So far, I've been working in postdoc research, like 6 years experience after finishing my PhD studies. So that this is my first academic calendar. So I learned a couple of things about how will you lead that academic calendars successful way. I am organizing a couple of national workshop as well as international conference. This is my third organizing Mother Earth competition program. I received a good number of different sections, a good number of posters and cartoons and as well as slogans and quotations. I thankful to all the students to support to me to successful of this event. Thank you, sir. Thank you all the students also.
Okay, thank you, Dr. Nagarazu. Okay, the key person for conducting this program. Okay, now, Dinesh sir and Atul Kumar sir, if you want to share something, if you do. Otherwise, Jay Kumar sir is going to give the concluding marks, sir. Can you, would like to share anything, sir? Atul Kumar sir or Dinesh sir?
No, sir.
Okay.
I just wanted to say, it's really heartening that Dr. Venkana just elaborated about 7 to 8 events in last couple. I think once it's a really a feat to achieve, and I compliment him and all those people, and who are just, especially Dr. Nagaraj, who I've been seeing him for last 2 months. He's a part of and everywhere he's there, and a really contributor actually. Jay Kumar sir is a veteran here, Venkatnath is there. So that means actually probably we're going to do better, more great thing. And I just need to say this. Let's keep doing the good thing actually, right? Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you, sir. Now I would like to request the co-convener of the program, Dr. Jay Kumar sir, to give the concluding remarks as well as a vote of thanks. Please, sir.
Yes. This program, good morning, everybody. In fact, this program was conceived by Professor Venkatnath, head of the department chemistry. And when he said that he wanted to keep this program for the entire state, then we thought that why can't we restrict to our students? And during this lockdown period, they'll be taking this as a challenge and they will be working. In fact, immediately Professor Venkatnath was in consensus with our view. In fact, Nagaraju and Ms. Vagdevi were taking serious steps during every class hour. Last 5 minutes, they were emphasizing this program has to be participated. And in fact, we thought that this is the best way of online and offline learning. Even in future also, this competitive environment will give a good mode for offline learning. So we can also even consider this presentations in the form of assignments. So there will be a competitive and novelistic ideas as well as their creativity is kindled. That is the, what we observed from this competition. In fact, my heartfelt thanks to Professor Venkatnath for initiating this exercise. Of course, this exercise was well beautifully ornamented by Dr. Nagaraju and Vagdevi for taking all the best possible steps in compiling the information, getting the information ready on the table for evaluation. In fact, I only just contributed in evaluation, and of course, during every class we gave them. And of course, the students have got enormous amount of creativity spirit, and it shows their level of learning has also improved. Every student, whomsoever the student, not the winners, all the students from CSE and ESE, ECE and EEE, they roped in their effort in contributing in all the best way in the categories that is being given in the form of competitive parameters. And of course, as a formal vote of thanks, I thank Professor Dinesh Seth, the Director of School of Technology, Geetham University, Bengaluru campus, and our beloved principal of School of Sciences, Professor Atul Kumar, for encouraging us and supporting us, who he himself will voluntarily visit us in the lab, and whatever the requirements he will just casually ask, he is more interested and eager to learn what we are doing as a research. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your support. And of course, Professor Dinesh, a professional man. Thank you, sir. Thank you for giving an official support. And of course, I should specially thank all the students who actively participated. Let it be CSE, A, B, C, D, G, F, and EC, A, B, C, D, and EEE students for their active participation. My colleague and senior person, Professor Ratnakaram Venkatnath, requires a special thanks and kudos for initiating this function. And of course, even we frictionated, he was balancing me a lot and helping me to go with the function. Thank you, sir, personally. Of course, my team members, Dr. Nagaraju Kerru and Ms. Pakki Vagdevi, receive a special thanks, who was totally coordinating the function and making the event a grand success. Thank you, my dear students, and thank you, the senior directors and professors. Thank you, my dear friends.
Okay, thank you, Jay Kumar, sir. Before closing the meeting, one announcement regarding the certificates. Regarding the certificates, if we thought the participation number will be very less, but fortunately, what happened, the number increased to across 700. So that's why the certificates preparation is taking a lot of time. So sometimes so active participation of the students also make the faculty and other members are also a little bit risky in the form of evaluation, the preparation of the certificates. Okay, they are going to be prepared within, by 20th, every one of you are going to receive both what is called appreciation certificates as well as participation certificates. Because this is the time of December, most of the designers are busy with the new year calendars and printing, etc. That's why a little bit delay might be there. But anyhow, you are going to receive all the certificates by 20th of this month. So I thank one and all, both the principal.
Sir, any feedback from the students?
Please, sir. Please.
Feedback from the student, we can ask.
Feedback, is it what happens? Here, the students, we have to give them what's called, we can give to one or two members if they raise their hand. If anybody anyone raise their hand, we can give the access them to speak something. Number 37 already is there. Number 37. 4037 is there already. If anyone wants to speak, they can raise their hand.
Venkatnathji, please excuse me. I need to go somewhere. Can I take your leave, sir?
Please, sir. Yeah, we are going to finish that.
Thank you.
With this. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks to one and all.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, we are going to close the program by this, with this one. Thank you. Thank you very much.
sir. If there are no thing, we can just close the event, sir.
Okay, just say as an ending note, I am once again screening the winners list.
Okay, please, please, sir.